Are we ready?
Yes. I want to thank you. You're proving to be a huge asset to our cause.
Like I said, we're all in this together.
Indeed. We have two teams stationed. One near the exit from the catacombs, second by the side church wall. You can join either and play first fiddle. Cosetta is already waiting for you.
I'll get to it, sir.
Hawkins, this church is very important. Not only for its strategic value, but as morale booster. To show the men we can fight and win.
I write for a living. I know how this works. We'll do our best.
Godspeed.
I hear you're quite the partisan.
And I hear you're quite the ungodly scoundrel.
I see you met our parson. Good. The men are in position. This way leads to the church, where we will detonate the explosives, and this to the catacombs. We found a grate leading inside. Pick one.
Let's go.
Told me how a famous man of words became such a passionate resistance fighter.
Been a bit busy lately.
Yes, but I want to know these things to understand.
I was in occupied France. It was June 24th, 1940. It's a day I'll never forget. Because of my anti-fascist journalism, I was already an enemy of the Nazis, and people were being killed for a lot less than that. So my photographer and I were making a run for the Swiss border. And that's when things took a fateful turn.
This isn't good. They're rounding up the resistance, and our contact, Josefina Brock, she's the one being loaded into the truck.
In the truck! Move now! In the truck! Move! Move!
No, 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 these are falling apart!
Without Albrecht, there is no chance of us escaping to Switzerland. She knows the land, as the contacts. We should turn back. This is too dangerous.
No! There's no turning back.
No, no, please! We have done nothing wrong! We are innocent! Please!
Fire!
Please!
Son of a bitch!
So come. We must go now. We must get away from here.
No. I'm going in for a closer look.
What? No, 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 you fool! Come back!
If I don't find this Albrecht fast, then Dubois is as good as dead.
Ach, du bist so ein Schwächling. Niemand wird jemals erfahren, was hier geschehen ist.
Eine Armee zu besiegen ist eine Sache, aber das hier sind Zivilisten.
Nein, das sind Widerstandskämpfer.
Ja, diese Partisanen sind verrückt. Kämpfen mit Mistgabeln gegen Panzer. Irrsinn.
Bald ist alles vorbei.
Identifiziere dich! Wir werden angegriffen!
Scheiße, Scheiße, Scheiße!
Brauche Munition!
Findet ihn!
So, this Hauptmann Brunin has Obrock.
Ich weiß, dass du hier bist!
Ich werde dich kein zweites Mal warnen. Zeig dich!
Blood trail.
Please, my wife, help her. Germans attacked us for aiding the partisans. She's in a house, that way. Help her, please. Thank you.
Ich habe ihn getroffen. Sehen wir in der Scheune nach.
Yeah, sure thing.
Over here. Come quick.
The Americans are here.
Nope. Just this one.
Don't worry, Eva. I'm sure we will find him. Pierre is strong. The squad that moved through here has pushed into our village. I fear the worst. Thank you.